Well, Bugs Bunny will be returning to the big screen next summer in the long-awaited sequel to Space Jam. Space Jam, A New Legacy, sees Bugs team up with NBA star LeBron James to help him find his missing son. And Bugs Bunny will be voiced for the first time by Canadian actor Eric Bauza. He's also done a ton of other characters, Daffy the Duck, Pepe Le Pew, Tweety Bird, and Marvin the Martian. And he joins us now live from California. Eric, thank you so much for taking the time to speak with us this afternoon.
Meh. What's up, Jennifer?
Oh, nothing much, Eric. No,
Hey, I'll do my Lisa Simpson for you another time. But first of all, congratulations. This is huge news. You're going to be doing the iconic Bugs Bunny in the remake of what is a seriously iconic film. How do you feel?
Well, you know, I can either confirm or deny those facts right now. It's a bit too premature. Those eggs have yet to hatch.
But, I mean, you're talking to a kid that watched the original from, 1996 when I was still in high school back in Scarborough, Ontario.
Oh,
at
wow.
Cardinal Newman, atop the Scarborough Bluffs.
Wow. And you mentioned you're from Scarborough. I'm from Scarborough, too. The Weeknd, also from Scarborough. So you're just adding to the legacy here. Talk about what got you into voice acting.
Just my love for animation in general. Kids grow up, you're either a Disney kid or a Warner Brothers kid. I ended up on the Warner Brothers side of the fence. There's just something more edgy about those cartoons that me and my brother loved watching on Global every Saturday morning, the Bugs Bunny and Tweety show.
And I know you have a 4-year-old son. Does he have a favorite voice that he requests that you do for him every day? And if so, what is it? And please give us another demo.
He goes, Daddy, can you be Bugs Bunny? I'm like,
Of course I can, son. What's up, Doc?
And he goes, okay, just be regular Daddy now.
And I know that if it wasn't a pandemic year, you'd be splitting your time between L.A. and Toronto. Your parents still live here in Scarborough. Tell us about what this pandemic has been for you, like for you so far. Yeah.
What's crazy is, like a bunch of people here might be stranded or stuck or feel like they are. But there are still people that live in the city of Toronto that still probably feel the same way. Like, even if you lived on the same block as your parents, you might not be able to see them. It's been hard. This will probably be the first time in my 41 years that I might not be in the same room as my parents on December 25th.
Yeah, for many people as well. Now, I have a request from our producer downstairs. He really likes your Marvin the Martian voice. So can you please say, where's the earth-shattering kaboom?
Where's the earth-shattering kaboom? You see, I really like CP24, but it blocks my view of Venus.
Okay, very good. I hope that satisfies Steve downstairs, our director.
Hi, Steve. Earth creature,
there you go.
Steve.
There's your shout out. And what's your message? Because I know that reading some of your interviews, you have said to people, hey, look, I'm from Scarborough. If I can do it, you can too. This has been a pretty big year for just a lot of diversity in film and entertainment, especially for Asians in entertainment. And now with the pandemic, a lot of Asian people around the world facing backlash for the coronavirus as well. So I guess what's kind of your message to other aspiring young people, Asian people that want to get into the entertainment industry?
Well, just across the board with voiceover, it really is less about what you look like, but if you can act and sound like a particular character. If you're looking to do voice matches and stuff, it's just study up on the original. But if you just have a passion for voices or acting in general, or you can apply that to just about anything, just don't give up. Don't give up on yourself, because if you take yourself out of the equation, then you'll always wonder what if.
Exactly. Great message. Eric Bauza, congratulations. We look forward to hearing you as Bugs Bunny next summer. Thank you.
Thanks, Doc. Stay tuned. Ain't I a stinker? A man and his